Thousands and thousands of customers nationwide have reported cell service outages. Now, during the peak early Thursday morning hours, more than 31,000 AT&T customers were reporting issues, and those numbers have jumped significantly, and this is according to tracking site Down Detector.
That's right. Verizon and T-Mobile customers have also reported some disruption. It's unclear exactly how many people have been impacted or what even led to the outages.